Hello everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I'm gonna show you teardown of iPhone 12. Also, if you're interested in iPhone 12 Pro teardown, I'll add link in the description under the video. This video is for overview purpose and doesn't include the assembly process. If you need complete instruction with reverse assembly, in the description under the video I'll add link to a playlist with step-by-step instructions on how to repair iPhone 12. What tools need to disassemble iPhone 12? Screwdriver set, tweezers, plastic mediator, plastic tool, and suction cup for removing display. In the description, I'll add links to all necessary tools. The iPhone 12 disassembly process doesn't differ much from previous models. Still need to remove two screws near charging port using 0.8mm pentalobe screwdriver. To remove display, it is enough to warm up the surface even with an ordinary hairdryer for 3 minutes at temperature of 70 degrees Celsius. It seemed to me that opening the iPhone 12 is a little more difficult than iPhone 11, but it's still possible even at home without using special equipment. The iPhone 12 opens like a book. As you can see, the motherboard is located on the left side of the case. Now the display module in iPhone 12 is thinner than this previous model. The camera module in iPhone 12 is the same as in the previous model, and there is nothing surprising here. This plastic part is already something new and is very similar to the antenna model. Now the bottom speaker is not glued to the case and is not connected via cable. Now iPhone 12 speaker replacement process is much easier. The SIM card reader still remains a separate module from logic board, and you can easily replace it. The Taptic engine is now half size of the previous model. Face ID module is nothing new. The module hasn't any changes since iPhone X. This cable connected to the back of the iPhone's motherboard. Now let's remove the film and see what is here. It can be seen that this cable is not just connected to the motherboard. I think this cable soldered, but I will check it later. Now you need to remove all these screws on the case in order to remove this cable with motherboard, but first you need to remove the battery. The battery in iPhone 12 is glued to the back housing with usual silicone adhesive tapes. Nothing new here. The battery looks much smaller than the previous model and is number 82479. On the back you can see the battery capacity. Now it is possible to remove the screws on the case and to remove the cable. As you can see that this cable is connected to another model, and I think this is part of 5G antenna. The main board removed, and now let's check the cable. This cable is not so easy to disconnect, and I think that is soldered on the motherboard. At least there was a feeling that I was about to tear it off the board. Well, let's suppose that this cable is an internal part of the motherboard and cannot be easily removed. I'm interested in one question. Why is there no such a cable in other revisions of iPhone 12? maybe because my revision of iPhone 12 model A2172 was made for US market, and there is such a logic. In the middle of the case there is a wireless charging module, and now it has a magnetic ring. So this magnetic ring holds the beads well enough. There are only cables and antennas left on the back housing, I think nothing interesting in mind. And on this step I finished disassembling iPhone 12. If you need tools or step-by-step repair instructions for iPhone 12, you will find all necessary links in the description. So guys, that's all. You are on How-FixIT, and see you next time.